Good for you though, huh?
Thank you.
Let's go.
Well, wait, before you... No, hold on.
Like, if I may, who do you think would have won the fight?
Yeah, between the two of us.
I don't mean...
We've had, on a couple of occasions, like, I mean, real super tough, like, tatted up Mexicans walk up just and go, A-holes. Like, you guys should make fun of us.
That is more
than
but it's also a lot of the stories and coverage of these people.
Well, I think, you know, it's challenging because it's not just social media, it's also the media too. And I was watching the news the other night, and story after story was about a robbery or something. And what's interesting is it was all about the negative stuff in that Bay. I went to 7 events in San Francisco, in the Bayview.
Where the regime knows everybody.
In the holy f-
86, met the bottom of the ramp, North Brown, so you tell me, Wakefield. I'm off that fire now.
What did you have to drink overnight?
Not much at all.
Not much at all?
Two Trulies.
Two Trulies? What's the twisted tea back here?
6 inches up.
I am going to place you under arrest.